Welcome to day two of our ongoing coverage of CES 2022 here on the Cord Cutters News YouTube channel. We'll be sharing all the biggest streaming and cord cutting stories throughout the week so you can stay up to date on what to expect for the coming year. And today's update starts with LG. So LG has been pumping out high-end OLED TVs for years now, and 2022 looks to be no different. The company's new models include both larger and smaller screen sizes, with a 97-inch G2 OLED joining the line. And at the other end of the size spectrum, the C2 series will include a 42-inch model, which LG says would be a good fit for smaller spaces and for console and PC gamers. The company is also improving its software, with WebOS 22 bringing support for personal profiles. That way, users can customize menus to have faster access to their favorite streaming apps, and each user will get their own content suggestions. In Roku news, the company used CES 2022 as an opportunity to tout its performance during 2021 and to announce a new hardware partner. First up, Roku announced that its operating system was the top smart TV OS in the US for 2021, and that's all according to the NPD's weekly retail tracking service data. Meanwhile, the company also announced a new partnership with Sharp that includes the launch of new HD and 4K Roku TV models in the US during 2022. Those new models will include customizable home screens and voice command support, which falls in line with typical Roku TV capabilities. We'll be watching out for pricing and availability details in the coming months. Next up, Sony's also showing off its new TV lineup, including a new Bravia model using a fancy new take on OLED screens. The company's new Bravia XR-A95K leverages screen tech called QD-OLED, or Quantum Dot Organic Light Emitting Diode. The idea here is to combine the picture quality of typical OLEDs with the brightness of quantum dot tech. It's a new approach from Samsung, and Sony's using it for its new Bravia model. Samsung is also using the QD OLED tech for some of its own TVs, but Sony's announcement was actually the first official confirmation that the new screen tech was coming to consumer models this year. And you might recall our earlier video discussing our predictions heading into CES 2022. And one of those predictions was more hardware supporting ATSC 3.0 or NEXTGEN TV. And sure enough, Tablo has announced a new over-the-air DVR that supports the new standard. It's called the Tablo ATSC 3.0 Quad HDMI OTA DVR, and it includes four hybrid tuners that each support ATSC 1.0 and 3.0. The DVR function supports unencrypted 4K HDR content where it's available, but the company does warn this version cannot stream live or recorded content to other devices. Tablo's wording suggests this is a technical limitation that could possibly be addressed at some point in the future, but we don't have any official confirmation on that front just yet. So heads up if streaming content to other devices is important to you. The new device is expected to ship in spring of 2022 with a retail price of $299.99. And be sure to stay tuned to Cord Cutters News all week long as we cover all the top cord cutting and streaming stories from CES 2022. And if you like our coverage, make sure to hit those like and subscribe buttons as well. This is Philip Palermo, and we'll see you next time. Take care.